start a slideshow from the image browser, simply click the play button on the top left and then the play button in the bottom right. Or from the menu at the top, simply select slideshow and play slideshow. Once your slideshow has loaded, simply press the space bar on your keyboard to start the slideshow. At any point, you can press the space bar again on your keyboard to stop the slideshow. You can then use the left and right arrows on your keyboard to navigate through the slideshow at a faster pace. To stop a slideshow at any time, simply hit the escape key on the keyboard and this will bring you back to the image browser. There are two options to export your slideshow. From the slideshow menu, simply click export, or from the top menu, simply click slideshows and export slideshows. Once you click export from the menu, you then have to tell Fundy Designer in where to save your slideshow. Click save, and then from here, you can select your resolution. We have a number of pre-built resolutions that you can export your slideshow to. We thoroughly recommend 1080p. You can, however, also enter a custom size. So for example, the new iPhone 11 Max has different screen sizes. So you can export your Fundy slideshow to fit and match the exact size of the new iPhone. The speed of video encoding depends on the speed of your computer. It depends on the speed of the graphics card as well as the processor. Typically, when exporting at 1080p, it should take between 4 to 6 minutes, but this depends again on how fast your computer is. If you're exporting in 4K, then expect this time to be longer. To find out which export resolution is best for you, it sometimes takes experimenting to find out exactly what is best just not only for you, but your client's needs.